Hello, I'm Bill McCool, District Court Executive for the United States District Court for Western Washington. I am honored to be a co-chair for the 2019 Combined Federal Campaign for the Cascadia Region. Each year, I look forward to the Combined Federal Campaign, our annual opportunity to show some love and support the thousands of participating charities. This campaign is another opportunity to go beyond our call to public service and support those in need. Over the past 58 years, members of the federal community have contributed more than $8.3 billion to the CFC to make a difference in our communities, across the nation, and around the world. In Cascadia CFC alone, federal employees, retirees, and contractors contributed more than $1.8 million in pledges with an average gift of $775. This year, we can have a positive and collective impact, joining together to support the charities that depend on our generosity. Through the CFC, you can donate directly time and resources to the causes you care about. Take a moment to find a cause that means something to you, whether you care about youth development, military families, healthcare and research, housing and shelter, animal welfare. The CFC has a charity for any cause you want to support. I care deeply about cancer research and animal welfare. Please give to a cause you care about through the CFC. You can also volunteer. Anything you can do to help will make a difference. Pledges can be made online or by filling out a paper pledge form. Consider maximizing your contribution by giving through payroll deduction, which allows you to spread your giving out through the entire year. So please, choose your cause and show some love by visiting CascadiaCFC.org today. Thank you.